Good reward for the bowler. He's deservedly 100, and the rousing reception he was given.
It's scooped up in the air. Mohammed Kaif should take it. Comfortably he does. It's not the first catch he's taken. Certainly the damage may have already been done. 285 is a very good total on a surface like this. You can see there it's a dust bowl. And the Australians have included a batsman who can bowl some left-arm spin for that very reason. Bickle looking for a big shot. Sachin Tendulkar quickly on the ball. This could be an easy run out. I think the batsman just gives a nod to suggest that if...
Tendulkar doesn't have to throw this very far, less than 30 metres. Good bounce rate, good thinking. Michael Clarke not in the frame.
The good running shoes, because that's all he needs to do is gone. What an over this is for Ajith Agarkar.